First Crush is a custom winery that takes you beyond the tasting room and lets you get involved with the crafting of your own custom-made premium quality wine. We provide a variety of interactive winemaking experiences where you can learn about wine, make wine, and just get involved with the Paso Robles wine industry. Today we're out at Silver Horse, and we're going to take you beyond the tasting room and on to the bottling truck. So let's go. A lot of Paso Robles wineries don't have their own bottling line, so they use something called the bottling truck. So here we are today, we're out at Silver Horse with First Crush. We're helping Steve Kroner bottle his 2008 Reds, and this is a fun way to get involved with the wine industry. You can see there's a lot going on. We've got bottlers, labelers, packers, forklift drivers.
We got it all.
Yeah.